I am Amnan Sarkar, your host, and I'm back with another video. So in this video, we're going to talk about each and every aspects, each and every details of CFSL Hyderabad. In my previous video, I have already told you that CFSL Hyderabad is a center of excellence of chemical sciences, that is the chemistry department. Now, apart from chemistry department, let us see what are other departments that the CFSL Hyderabad has. Departments like ballistics, biology and serology, computer forensic unit, DNA profiling unit, question document unit, explosive unit, physics unit, toxicology unit. Now, apart from all these technical units, one more department that CFSL Hyderabad has is the narcotics department. Yes, narcotics department is also present in CFSL Hyderabad. Now, let me tell you in one line what is their motto. Their motto is to promote good practices and standards, and their mission is to provide assured quality service of international standard. Yes, guys, it is what they say. It is written in their official website. With this video, I'm going to attach the link of the official website so that you can log into that and acquire more details about CFSL Hyderabad. Now, let me give you one more information about CFSL Hyderabad is that, except for document cases, all other services are free. But in case of document cases, in case of document examinations, depending on the type of examination they need to do, they charge it. It is the only chargeable service they provide. Okay guys, so these were the divisions that are available in CFSL Hyderabad. Now, I'm going to give you a list of the posts that are available in CFSL Hyderabad. Since the list is long, so I have written it down. So if you please don't mind if I look into this and say. So the first post is director. Director is a level 13 post and its pay scale ranges from 1,23,100 to 2,15,900. Yes, the minimum pay scale, the minimum pay that a director would get is 1,23,100 and the maximum he would get is 2,15,900. Then comes deputy director. It's a level 12 post and salary ranges from 78,800 minimum to maximum 2,09,200. Then comes the assistant director. It's a level 11 post and pay scale ranges from 67,700 to 2,08,700. Then comes senior scientific officer. It's also called as AGEQD. AGEQD stands for, let me write it down so that it will be easier for you to understand. You guys might have not heard about AGEQD. AGEQD stands for Assistant Government Examination Question Document. Yes. So it's a parallel level course, senior scientific officer post, senior scientific officer and AGEQD. It's a level 10 post and its salary ranges from 56,100 to 1,77,500. Then comes the post of junior scientific officer. It is the only post, as I already have mentioned in my previous video, it is the only post through which you can get into CFSLs through UPSC. Yes. So junior scientific officer is a level 7 post and salary ranges from 44,900 to 1,42,400. Same, ACIO. ACIO stands for Assistant Central Intelligence Officer. ACIO. Assistant Central Intelligence Officer. It's also a level 7 post and its salary ranges from 44,900 to 1,42,400. Then comes the post of SSA. SSA stands for Senior Scientific Assistant. SSA. Senior Scientific Assistant. And it's a level 6 post and its salary ranges from 35,400 to 1,12,400. Now comes Photographer. Now, photographer is a level 5 post and its salary ranges from 29,200 to 92,300. Then comes the post of lab assistant. Lab assistant is also a level 5 post and its salary ranges from 29,200 to 92,300. Then comes the post of assistant photographer. Assistant photographer is a level 2 post, guys, and its salary ranges from 19,900 to 63,200. Then comes section officer. Section officer is a level 7 post and its salary ranges from 44,900 to 1,42,400. Then comes the post of assistant. Assistant is the level 6 post and his salary ranges from 35,400 to 112,400. Now comes stenographer grade 2 post. It's also a level 6 post and his salary ranges from 35,400 to 112,400. Then comes the post of upper grade clerk. Upper grade clerk is a level 5 post and his salary ranges from 29,200 to 92,300. Then comes stenographer grade 3 post. It's a level 4 post and his salary ranges from 25,500 to 81,100. Then comes the post of a lower grade clerk. It's a level 2 post and his salary ranges from 19,900 to 63,200. Then comes the post of lab attendant. Lab attendant is a level 1 post and his salary ranges from 18,000 to 56,900. And last is a Hindi translator post. Yes, since it is situated in South India, so a Hindi translator is needed for better communication purposes. And it's a level 6 post, guys. Hindi translator is a level 6 post. And his salary ranges from 35,400 to 112,400. So these were the list of posts and their pay scales. Now, the most important part of the video is the job opportunity that I mentioned. Yes, CFSL Hyderabad is now having, they have given a advertisement of five vacancies of lab attendant. Yes, there are five vacancies of lab attendant. As I already said, lab attendant is a one level post and his salary ranges from 18,000 to 56,900. Yes, and guys, let me tell you, it is a full-time job. The advertisement they have given is for full-time. And starting salary will be getting 18,000 and it can get maximized till 56,900. Now let's talk about the education qualification they have given. The education qualification, guys, it's just minimum 8 pass. Yes, those who have already done graduate 12th or are in graduation can apply for this post, guys. The selection procedure will be written exam first, then interview, followed by document verification. Now, how to apply for it? The applying procedure is offline. Yes, I need to log in to www.careernation.com. Log into this site, go to the CFSL link and download the offline form, or you can download the offline form, fill it up and send it by 30th of May 2019. Yes, you need to send it through post and the application must reach by 30th of May 2019. It's the last date of applying. So guys, if you really want to work in CFSL Hyderabad, just go to careernation.com, download the form, fill it up and send it as early as possible. So thank you guys. Hope you guys like the video. If you like it, please give it a thumbs up, share it among your friends and do subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Bye bye.